Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate.
Today we'll be fighting the Azure Rathalos.
In this episode, I'm not feeling
this is how I fight the monster. Punch, punch.
Dodge, yeah, I just punch. I might just sleep this one off. you got this one, right? You can handle this up. You can handle this monster by yourself.
It is the Azure Rathalos.
I can't even make it out the gate.
let's
go. Yep, just gotta get comfortable.
Oh. He's just slacking off.
Here you go. Gonna have to use the bed once I get there.
Watch you being the corner from the bed.
Yeah.
No!
Oh yeah, that's not gonna be good. that's not too bad. And I guess I won't have to. I figured I'd be like, no health and no
map.
Stamina.
Some maps?
Yeah, of good. Course. Oh, I'm stocked up. Let's do this!
Look at Mr. Prepared there.
I hope I'm well prepared. Yeah, you know, I got 6 herbal medicines. Hopefully I'm alright. Hopefully I won't need more than 6.
This guy doesn't do as much poisoning.
He's only whipped me with his tail twice before I got close to him. Oh, make that 3 times. Oh, that's all he's doing!
I'm just standing under him. Spinning.
Now I'm confused and he's gonna take a bite out of me. I'm just gonna commentate this episode because I'm not doing anything to help the cause.
Use your block, Justin. Oh, look how I'm holding my new weapons, Justin. Look at
that. Ooh, that's pretty cool. You feel like up your arms, aren't they? Oop, knocked him down.
Get his tail, Justin. I got his face.
All right.
And he starts spinning.
Yeah. Oh, knock him down again.
I got his tail this time. Right. I can't hit his tail, apparently. Justin, you get his tail.
No, I'm hitting his face. Ooh, that's not good. I really need to heal.
Justin, roll around in the fire. Frank already doing it.
Okay.
Watch out, he's doing the triple fireball.
Ooh. Yeah, broke something.
Oh. So many tail sweep attacks.
I know, that's all he does. Oh. Jeez.
You know, I like these weapons a little bit.
I'm
more
confused.
Now. I got you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You didn't even get me. You get his tail.
Alright.
I got his face. Punch it. I broke his face.
Nice. Oh, I'm in the other room.
We were beating them up so much, we pushed Justin to the other room.
I'm just gonna do a quick whip.
I knocked him down again!
Oh, crap. Man, your dragon weapons are doing good.
I know. Super effective against you. Oh, he hit me with a fireball. Directly. I'm going to do evasive maneuvers for now. Let my health come back a little bit.
A lot of red?
Yeah.
Don't get too cocky, though. If you, this guy can pin you down.
That's why I'm avoiding them. Before I... Okay, just time for me to get back into the fray.
It's time for Geoff's second win.
Get back here!
Oh, I'm confused.
Oh, that's not
good. Oh, he's going for me. Crap. Oh, thank God he didn't pin me down. and he aimed that a little bit to the left.
Oh, man. He is hitting well with that.
Oh, yeah, he's coming. Okay. So many tailwinds.
I dodged this roll. Yeah, I dodged some.
I do that all the time. Epic. Hey, I knocked him out of the air.
Nice. That's all.
Get his tail.
I can't. It's too hard.
Yeah, not his tail.
Oh, gosh.
I'm sorry, everybody.
We don't even know the age of our viewership right now.
But they're cool.
On the plus side, we won't get too many.
Exactly. We're small time. It's like a small time to go.
You gotta start somewhere, right?
Yeah.
Quick, get him! He didn't like that, did
he? No, he didn't. Doesn't like me slapping his face.
Cool. Hold on, this kitty took my well-done steak.
Oh, shoot.
No one touches my steak.
Ooh. Time for a trap, I think.
Yeah. Yeah. Did you bring a shock trap? Or?
I brought both, buddy.
He's on the ground.
Shock trap. Oh, yeah.
Get his tail. I'll get his heart.
Oh, I was getting his face. I was just on his side. Whatever.
Oh, I can't.
Yeah, I'll try and get it if I can reach it. It's usually high up there.
I have to repair now, so. Nice! He chopped it off!
Oh, I did! That was like just out of my view. Whoa, Rathalos plate. Nice.
That is.
See where this guy goes.
Where's he go?
Oh. Back to the beginning.
Where it all started. You know, we killed this guy.
He's not dead yet.
That's true. But he's almost dead.
That's for sure.
He's trying to get out of waterfall.
Pathetic.
He was trying to go through the waterfall into the cave.
He tripped.
But he can't get past the waterfall. The waterfall is too much.
Aw, man, that water is just going down.
Oh. And people beat me up. Water falling on my face. Today's not a good day.
Nice! Yeah! Good job!
I go and stab him in the back.
That was awesome.
Yeah. He tries to fly away for the last time and I hit him with a flash bomb.
Great timing.
I know.
Alright, everybody. That wraps up this episode. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll be back with more Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate.
Quest complete! On this episode, Inside the Beast. As you can see, his day consists mostly of monsters.
And, two guys. I think we lost this one, guys.
Maybe next time on Inside the Pit.